19 people have been arrested for blocking an Israeli-owned cargo ship which was attempting to unload at one of Australia's largest ports. Hundreds of pro-Palestine protesters, including federal Green Senator Maureen Faruqi, gathered at Port Botany just before 7 last night, waving flags, chanting slogans and banging drums, calling for a ceasefire in Gaza. Scenes turned ugly around 9:30 after the demonstrators ignored police warnings with a riot squad called to move people on.
Trying to stop commerce, disrupt shipping in New South Wales could have major implications for the economy and for people across the state. I think ultimately a lot of these protesters are going to do more damage to their cause than strengthen it as a result of disrupting tens of thousands of people through these activities.
The 19 people arrested are expected to face court on May 8.